Why can is having 120 ohms at each end? To minimize the reflection reference, to reduce noise. To ensure that reflection does not cause communication failure, the transmission line must be terminated. Hence, we have 120 ohms at each end.